First encounter natin to sa isang kaibigan or sa isang nilalang na hindi nakikita ng pangkaraniwang tao, nakakapanindig balahibo. So tignan natin, dahil lang to sa panaginip ko kagabi. So
the studio,
first we will gonna set up yung ating ghost box. First experience. Ang lamig, sobra. Sobrang malamig. Ayan, binuhay na naman siya.
Guys, today we are here in my work. So I just have a dream yesterday night. And I will gonna try to communicate who is the one or who are the one that is visiting in my dream. So today we will use one ghost box. We will gonna go in one place in my office. So I will update you once we are there. Okay, join me in this how can I say this one, experience or adventure. Okay, so guys, I am here now in the studio. First we will gonna set up yung ating ghost box. So usually we are using these tools to communicate. Today set up lang tayo. Mukhang ayaw tayong pagbigyan nung nandito. Kasi ayaw magbukas ng ating tools, which is ito yung ipinakita sa aking panaginip kagabi. Medyo tignan natin kung magbubukas siya. So as you notice, medyo madilim dito sa part ng work natin. Titignan lang natin kung paano tayo makaka-communicate doon sa ating kakausapin or sa ating adventure. Okay? So now guys, fortunately, ito na. Titignan natin. Hi, I am here to help, to talk. Oops, ayan. Listening daw siya. I am here to talk to you. Who are you? Are you here? So, ayan. Are you here? What's your name? If you are here. So, ayan guys. I am here to talk to you. Don't be afraid. I'm your friend. What is your name? Ayan, ang sabi niya, not. Malamig, guys. Lumalamig. Malamig sa aking batok. Biglang lumamig sa aking batok. Are you here? Nako.
Sure.
Sure. Ayan. Gaya na sabi ko, guys, lumamig. Ayan. Of course. Why? Who? Sabi niya, of course. Guys, kinikilabutan ako ngayon. Medyo malamig sa aking posisyon, lumalamig. Ayan siya. What is your name if you are here?
Statue.
So, ayun, may statue doon, guys. Hindi siya statue actually. Isa siyang punching bag ng mga nagji-gym dito. So, what is your name? Can you please tell me what is your name? I am here to talk to you, to help you. Just to be your friend. Ayaw niya. Ayaw niya talaga. What is your name? What is your name? Guys, malamig. Ayan.
Why are you here?
Why are you here? Like what I'm telling to you, I am here to talk to you, to be your friend. I am not your enemy. Ano kaya ang sasabihin niya, guys? I am here to be your friend. Do you want me to leave? Or do you want me to talk to you? So, totally, guys, medyo meron tayong kausap ngayon. You can talk to my device. Get energy to me. Arthur. Ayun. Arthur. So, are you a friend, Arthur? Arthur. Yun. Kaibigan natin, ayan. Sumagot si Arthur. Arthur, I am here to talk to you. How are you, Arthur?
This time, nagtiwala na siya sa atin. Meron siyang revelation.
Niece. What do you mean by niece, Arthur?
Wala isipan sa akin kung friend, ano yung ibig niya sabihin sa niece.
I want you to explain to me what happened to your niece or what do you want to tell?
Attic.
Baka, guys, ayan si Arthur. Si Arthur nagbigay ng God. So, baka angel to. Meron siyang pinoprotektahan sa attic. Ayan, guys. Medyo lumalamig yung aking pakiramdam ngayon. Hindi natin alam kung ano ang pakiramdam ko. Ano sabi niya? Andrea. Naku. Phone. Arthur. So, later re-review natin yung mga...
Hindi ko maintindihan kung ano yung revelation ni Arthur. Merong Andrea, merong niece, merong phone, merong panggad.
Ang niece niya is si Andrea. So, guys, Arthur, I am here, Arthur, to be your friend. I want you to know that I am not here to harm you. Okay? So, do you want me to go, Arthur? Ayan, guys. Ano sabi niya? Do you want me to go, Arthur? So, guys, malamig ang pakiramdam. Sobrang lamig. Hindi ko alam kung paano ko i-explain. Ayan. Arthur, are you still here? Andrea? Arthur, are you still here? Anong sabi niya, guys?
Matagal ding nakatahimik yung ating device. Wala siyang response. So, abangan natin kung sasagot pa siya.
Arthur, are you still here? Ayan. So, guys, may biglang tumawag sa akin, guys. End ko na muna yung live stream natin kasi nawala na yung ating ginagamit. So I will check and review. So hanggang sa muli, this is our first experience. Ang lamig, sobrang malamig. Ayan, binuhay na naman siya. Nabuhay na naman siya, guys. So pero wala na siyang nagsasalita, hindi na siya makadetect. Ano sabi niya? Doom! So, attic, may doom. Ano ba yung... What do you mean by doom? Can you please tell me? Do you want me to go, Arthur? Are you still here? Uncomfortable. Yes po, nung sinabi niya uncomfortable, grabe ang... Tinindig akong balahibo. Goosebump. So, guys, okay, Arthur, I will leave you now, okay? I will leave you now. Sorry for disturbing you. Remember, I am here to help, to talk, and to be your friend, okay? I will go now, okay, Arthur? Andrea, thank you very much.
Leave me alone.
Ayan na, sabi niya, leave me alone. So, guys, medyo... malamig na yung pakiramdam, hindi ko, ayan, palagi niya sinasabi, doom, leave me alone. So, iba na yung pakiramdam ko, guys, masyado ng mabigat. So, Thank you very much, Arthur. Sorry for disturbing you. Remember, I am here as your friend. Pinapaalis na tayo, guys. Hanggang sa muli. Thank you very much. So, this is Lord Vash 1925, one of my first ghost experience in my work. I just dream about yesterday na gumawa ng ganito. Pero guys, hindi ko talaga maipaliwanag. Sobrang lamig nung kausap natin siya. So pinapaalis na tayo. So ngayon magpapaalam na tayo. At tayo ay mag-iiwan ng isang panalangin. Dominus Abrus Arpasus Abram Tiklamus Astalon Aramon. Okay guys, thank you very much. Lord Vash 1925, abangan yung susunod natin na content about sa ganito, sa aking mga panaginip ulit. Thank you very much guys. See you.